Yeah, I'm just making sure I'm getting it to the bottom, I'm not winding it too quickly. I can feel it touching the bottom. Yeah, I've got a fish on again now. Got another one on. Feels better than the first one. Yeah, you got to get to the bottom, that's the secret, and it's hard. So another small one. Well done. It looks a better one. That looks better than what I got. I've got one too.
Oh, that's a better fish.
No, it's not. It's still only small. Yeah, 112, Troy. Number 5. I'm catching them, but they're only small. Oh, come here. This feels a little better. Yep, here's a better one.
Well done, Ray. What size did it go?
Well done, mate. I just dropped something that had to have been a decent sized flathead, and then I busted off on what was probably someone's submerged crab pot or something underneath there.
Yeah, I reckon this one's about 28.5.
Nice one, Ray. Well done, mate.
Well, I'm dragging another ugly grubbly out of my box and tying on a new leader. I'm just going to throw my little paddle tail out the side and do the lazy fish show. I can guarantee you that'll catch one.
This is a better one. Oh no, he's just pulling hard. It's not that big at all. It felt good for a second. Yeah, I'm just going to go on that beach and lose this top, I think. Yeah, no, I thought that was a good fish at first. Got a Moses perch on the 116. Yeah, I've just noticed as the tide's changed, I'm just getting a little couple of taps again. I just brought in half a lure. I've got a small one here, but it's not very big. At least they're coming back on the chew. Oh no, this is a big fish and it ain't fighting. Unbelievable. I thought that was a small fish. Felt like a small fish though, Maz. Kid you not. That felt like such a small fish. Ouch. It just didn't put up no fight. That's 29, that one.
Well
done, mate. What did you catch? I'm not sure this could be a long fight.
No pressure, but 20
cents. I'll put $5 on it being a Trevally out here. Yeah, there's some great Trevally along this stretch. Yeah, man, there's another small one though.
Oh, okay, there's definitely bigger ones here. got myself a nice little flatty.
Well done. Do you want to keep him or not?
I'll just put him on the measure and see how big he is first race. Thank you.
I'm finally heading back towards the fishing spot. I had to pull the seat off. I dropped the GoPro battery under the seat. So I just pull the seat off and get back on there. Now I'm back on the horse. Hopefully we can actually start fishing again and get a decent sized fish this time. Boy, what I would give for a brim right now.
On again, Troy. Yeah. They're definitely out here. Yeah, I've found that a little bit lately. I don't know why. Maz, she's on the other bank, but she is a bit long way up, I think. This is a better fish. I reckon I've got your Trevally here, Roy. Troy? I might have your Trevally here. Yeah, good one. Much better fish. Don't know yet. I'll wait until I get him in. Sometimes they punch above their weight, but he pulled some string. Lost it. I think he's... Nah, he's bit me through. Yep, bit straight through me line, whatever it was. Got another good one, Troy. How are ya? I'm not gonna lose this one though. I don't think anyway. Nah, I don't know what this is. This ain't no brim. Ah, it's gone on a still here. I thought I'd lost it. It must be swamped the one towards me. What size?
Well, it's not
if he's 28 or bigger, yeah, because Maz has only got one. I have no idea what this is. It could be a Trevally. Oh no! He's busted me off again. Or has he? No, he's not. He's gone behind me. I thought I'd lost him. All right, I'll put him in the back, but I can't come and get you at the moment. Ah, come on, fish. Yeah, because I'll give that one to Maz, because she's only got one in the back so far. This is a good fish. I got leader. Ah, oh, he's gone behind me. Shit. I had leader then, Troy. For the first time.
I'm filming your battle here.
Ah. I better not lose it then. I think it's a Trevally, I reckon. Yeah, right. It's making me bloody arms ache. This is the best one though. This is what we come out for. I was trying to get between him and the jetty. I don't want him going under the jetty. I've got to tire him down. I can't get him. No, I can't get him to come in. I don't want to tighten the drag anymore. Then I'll lose him. It's a good fish though. He's got a tire soon. I reckon it's a Trev. Yeah. It's just some, it's not fighting dirty, it's just fighting hard. That's a Trev, I reckon. I don't think it's as big as your one. Yeah, I'm only on £6 though.
Yeah, so
was
I.
So I'm being careful. He's not coming in quick, put it that way. I won't beat, yours was a good one, this ain't 50s. I got leader again, so he's getting tired. Now I've lost leader again. Maybe I'm getting tired. Geez, what I'd do to be on £10 now and tighten the drag up.
We're dragging out the drama here. That's what saved our lives.
Lost it.
Oh no!
Yeah, it spat the hook on me.
Oh no, sorry mate.
Oh, shit. But guess what?
He's good fight.
He's down there.
That's a good fight, mate. Well done. Bad luck. You fought him all the way and you've lost him at the end.
I can't believe he's spat the hook.
Well, he either didn't quite, either he's in a soft part of his mouth or he's probably must have turned on you or something.
It could have ripped the mouth.
A little consolation, mate.
Oh, yeah.
I've come back from a walk with Susie and I just have a coffee and then I've gone to do some shopping.
Okay. All right, love you lots.
Love you, catch
just got a Trevally, Troy, but not the size that I wanted.
Well done, mate, well done. I've just got myself a nice little snag. Oh, I just got absolutely smacked.
On again, Troy. It's another good fish though. This is another good one. I reckon they're Trevally all under these pontoons. I'm scared to lose it though. Probably Trevally, but I haven't seen it yet. Good one, mate. Good one. Cool. Not ready yet. Oh, shit. Trevally! Going that gap I told you, there seems to be a lot of them there, Maz. Yeah, there's no legal size on a Trevally. Hang on, I'll change my camera around. Hold him under the bum or the towel and I'll get a good photo. I'll get a couple, stay there. I'll stick him on messenger for you. Thank you. Yeah, I'll fish to about 11:30/12, so there we go. I reckon I've got another Trev here. Got to see if I can actually land a good one though. Still going. Yeah, I got a nice Trevally here, not as good as the ones I've lost, but better than the other one I did land. I'm only on a 12. Nah, that 16's a bit light for this current, I do reckon. Oh, got him. Got him! Yeah, not as big as what Maz got, but I'll take him.
What's Maz big so far?
40 something, wasn't it? Come in a bit closer so I make sure you're really, 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 really in focus. Oh, I reckon your other one was bigger than that, you know.
Yeah, I don't know. I'll tell you what, he's the hardest fish I've caught all day.
Yeah. Stay there and I'll get one more. There you go.
Thanks, mate.
Well done. God, there's some dickheads on the water. Look at this bloke coming along on this tinny. He's going to kill himself. Only if we're lucky, I suppose. Well done. Yeah, it's not big though, but it's a fish. Nah, this feels like a tiny brim. Nah, it's a tiny trev. Not a big. Well, I've had some good cracking days here before, but this is probably right up there, Maz, to be honest. Back after that.
Sorry, Ray, what did you say? Chris Troy was talking to me.
I'm just going to do one last deep drift out here, then I'll slowly have a pedal back.
No worries, mate. I need to finish on an even number, so I've got to try and catch one more fish.
If this is a brim, this thing's huge. Can't be a brim. Oh my God. First drift, guys, fish on!
I'm on now, Ray, there's no need to Skype, buddy. When I catch up with you, I'm gonna hopefully be in the same attitude as in fish on.
Well, mate, I literally started at that red marker, wasn't travelling long at all, and then 27. I think I'm up near 12 or 15, I don't know, I ain't got a clue.
Yeah, I don't
know if I'm close to double figures, I think. Yeah, I'm on. Yeah, I'm on another one. It's not big, this one. Geez, I tell you what, they're all table fish. Hey? Yeah, it's reasonable. I damn it, it's as big as what you caught, but it would be a table fish if we didn't have any. If we were struggling and we needed to make a feed up, this would be all right. I'd say, look, I'll give him a measure in a minute, but I'm thinking he's around a 27, something like that. Yep. He just spat the hook in the net, so I got lucky. If you do that drift, I reckon you'll get your fish and then we're good to go. 26.